Syed Abdul Malik (1919–2000) was a notable writer of Assamese literature, from the village of Nahoroni in Galaghat. He was a president of Assam Sahitya Sabha. Malik received many prizes, including Padma Shri, Padma Bhusan, Sahitya Akademi Award, Sankar Dev Award, Zahityacharya, etc. Malik won Sahitya Akademi Award in 1972 for his novel Agari Atmar Kahini, Tale of a Nomadic Soul.